Good morning, everybody. Second ITSL match. Looks like we just got sent the invite to. Our opponent today is Striker. I think he's ranked number 3 in the league right now, so if I could win this game, that would be a big win. Okay, here we go.
Thank you. Thank you.
I needed a bear trap chain. On turn four, at the beginning of turn four, when he used his alliance for progress for ops, I could have couped in Brazil instead of Angola. On turn four, AR1. Maybe Brazil would have been better. If I coup Brazil with the 4 op, I've got, if I roll a 6, 5, or a 4, I take it. And if I roll a 3, I get 1 op there, and then he could take it back. But then I get Uruguay, and presence is 2 points in South America. But if I coup Angola, then I get South Africa too. And I'm guaranteed to get Angola. I guess I kind of like the Angola decision. I got lucky earlier. I think it was last turn, I got lucky that he wasn't holding Asia scoring, because he had the he's right, that Italy coup at the beginning was tough. Yeah, I got lucky he didn't have Asia scoring, because I let him have the domination for a second when I didn't have to. I didn't even notice that until it was too late, but it didn't matter because he didn't have the Asia scoring in his hand anyway. another thing maybe to consider is, I can't remember the exact situation after the destall, but I was thinking about trying to realign right after the destall, but I felt like I had something more important to do. I can't remember what it was right now, but seemed like I had something more important to do at the time. Anyway, the next game on the schedule is the day after tomorrow. It's RTSL against Kaishantrai. I'll throw a thing up in the Discord when it gets closer to the time. If I don't start winning in Eisenhower Division, I might get demoted to Tier 3. There's one player in our division who hasn't played a game yet and hasn't responded to any messages, so he's probably going to be one of the people that gets demoted. Although I'm not sure how the rules work exactly, like if somebody just never shows up, like I'm not sure what the rules are about how many people get demoted, if somebody forfeits or what. It's kind of complicated, but I'm definitely going to be in danger of demotion if I don't start winning in the RTSL. Not a very good start to the ITSL either, but I'm 0-2 right now, but the two games that I lost are two of probably the two toughest games on my schedule, and I got pretty bad luck in both of them. I'm not saying I played great, but bad luck. I was thinking about jamming North Korea with the China card instead of taking Zaire. That was another option. Yeah, we've got a lot of games coming up. RTSL against Kaishantrai in 2 days, and then the day after that we've got another ITSL game against basically anybody. And I've got a couple more games I'm trying to schedule right now. So, thanks for watching everybody. I'll see you in 2 days.